It's roundup time! If you're a longtime fan, you might remember some of these 3D printing projects from my channel. But if you're new, consider this a guided tour to some of my very best. Hey everyone, it's Becky Stern here, and I'm excited to show you some awesome 3D printing projects that you can easily make yourself. Let's start with a project that will come in handy if you have power tools with a different brand dust extractor, a dust port adapter. These are great for keeping all that excess sawdust from getting everywhere. It's extremely useful, prints super fast, and hardly uses any filament. Next up, I'm talking about LED mason jar lanterns. This project is kind of magical. When lit up, these little jars transform into warm and inviting orbs. The 3D print holds the circuit in place, and you can customize them in a bunch of different ways. Now let's try something totally different. This next project is a candle mold that you can 3D print. It's perfect for making candles in any shape you want. This method works surprisingly well, and custom candles make great gifts. Once you've been 3D printing for a while, you will inevitably acquire a stash of filament, and you may want to start looking into filament storage solutions. Well, take this as a sign to build your own 3D printer filament dry box. This customized storage bin will keep your filament from getting damp and ruining your prints. The off-the-shelf components work with some 3D printed parts to bring this project together quickly. Next, it's a glowing LED flower. The stem shape holds a battery and the 10mm LED supports the flower's petals. You can optionally use needle felting to change up the texture, as well as to diffuse the LED. And last but not least, here's an awesome LED kaleidoscope made from 3D printed parts. To get started, download the files my friend Deborah designed and watch our video to learn how to put it all together using wireless LEDs. So there you have it, my top 6 easy DIY 3D printing projects. I hope you have as much fun making these projects as I did. Thanks for watching and happy 3D printing. This video was made with generous donations from viewers like you through Patreon and YouTube memberships.